lingered.
Okay.
We are drinking Kopi Luwak, and it's a Robusta or Arabica coffee bean. And so basically this animal called the luwak eats the cherry of the coffee bean, and then it passes through its digestive system, and then it poops it out, and then we and then they roast the beans from the, where did it say, the part of the coffee cherry, but not the inner bean.
Sounds
so then they call the inner bean.
And how much is this in Toronto, Amanda? $50.
And we paid 40,000 rupees. Which is, I don't know how much that is. And then we had Bali coffee, Bali cocoa, ginseng coffee, ginger, and lemongrass.
Yummy. This one's the best one. It's
ginseng coffee.
Yes. It's like the French vanilla at Tim Hortons. I think it tastes like that.
Me too.
Fell.